up?
Jesus.
You know how you can tell just by looking at someone that they make less than 100K?
Listen, man. Hey, listen, man. Can't you hear it, man? Can't you hear it? It's death. It's death, man, and he's stalking us again. And he's wearing a skirt, because he's a maiden. And the skirt's made out of blood and money, man. And his name is Jerusalem, and his name is Babylon, and his name is America.
Hey, you want to do it right?
We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Pillbox Hill.
Over here.
Well, ain't it just a small world?
I know what you mean.
As you can see, I run a very tight ship.
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
Okay, that's everything. Come back to the lot and I'll talk you through the plan. When we get the stuff, Steve says we gotta take it to Devin Weston, the guy we met at that interrogation. It's a big investor or something. Anyway, that don't matter. I'll handle the drop-off.